take. We're trying to find a spot I haven't been to in a few years, a number of years. And there's this little spot in the woods, and you can walk through the woods, a little creek back there, some falls. Let's see if I can find it. It's been a long time. So we're driving down this road, and we got a dirt road, and a two-track road, and then we gotta take a little walk. So we are on an adventure today. Hey gang. So we're gonna go look for this set of waterfalls that used to go to his youngsters. I haven't been back here in a few years, so yeah. The two track, definitely tighter than I was willing to take my vehicle down. I think I hear the falls that way. So we're gonna head, we're gonna take the trail to the right. Okay, we found the falls. It's been a bit since I've been out here. Yeah, I think our next goal is gonna be have some lunch. been a while since I've used it. Probably 2 or 3 years. So, excuse me if I don't remember exactly how exactly how it assembles. I did finally figure it out. This is a gasifier stove. So there is a certain way you want to assemble it to get the maximum efficiency out of it that you can. Now I picked this up off of Amazon like probably been 3 years now. And I've only used it once. And I'm preparing for this little outing and I seen this and I was like, you know what? I haven't used that guy in quite some time. So I think today was a great opportunity to use it. Well, trying to decide, do I wanna cook up here? And when I'm done cooking, I can grab this by the base, I'm thinking, and put it down. And then I'll be using my table for eating. So that's the question. But hey guys, welcome on this outing. If you like what I do on this channel, hit that like and subscribe button. I greatly appreciate it, it sure does help the channel. But anyways, let's get on, see if we get a fire going in this thing, and get some grub cooking. Alright gang, so we got some people showing up to the kitchen. I was expecting some hunters, not some fishes. But hey, it's a beautiful area. And it was actually somebody I grew up with. He graduated with one of my younger brothers. And I haven't seen him in a long time. So that was pretty sweet. So we got a pork chop wrapped in bacon and seasoned up. It was a nice bed of coals going in there. We threw some more wood in there. Oh, it's smoking like crazy. We get some mushrooms on there. Hopefully that smoke settles down if you start cooking. All right, gang. I'm cooking now. Nothing better than getting out in the woods and enjoying some nature. I am 99% sure that she's cooked. But I'm just going to give it a few more minutes. Whoa, guys, let me tell you, that is fabulous. Big old pork chop, mushrooms, wrapped in bacon. It cannot get any better than that, guys. Just sitting here, enjoying the beautiful fall, watching fishermen fishing on the falls. It's great seeing people getting out enjoying nature. It's great to be a part of it. Well guys, I'm grateful to be here. And we're just going to enjoy everything we can. Well, we can. Don't forget. Your loved ones are important. Make sure you say you love them. Because there's no guarantees for tomorrow. Anyways, guys, wow, what a day. All right, gang. So glad you guys came along on this little walk in the woods out to some falls. This has been a beautiful morning. Or early afternoon, I should say. It's really sweet. Seen some people come out here, take a stream, and do some soul fishing. They came back again, didn't get anything. But they're still out having fun. And I got to watch them. They're don't stream, and then they're up on the falls over here. That's why I changed camera position. Because they're up on the falls. To give them a little privacy. So I went and seen the cardiologist again. They did another echo. Things weren't what I wanted to hear. We were at 16% ejection fraction back in July. We've lost the percentage. We were hoping to actually go up. They were even hoping I would see 30 to 35%. I did not see that. So at this point, they feel our best course of action is just trying to maintain. I'm doing my part. I've lost weight. I'm getting active, more active. My diet's completely different. I'm very conscious about how much sodium I take in. I'm only allowed to take like 2,000 milligrams a day. And my daily average over the last 2 months hasn't been close to that. So I'm doing really well doing my part. So I'm just grateful that I'm still here. Grateful that I get to do this. Grateful I get to share it with you guys. After lunch, we're going to take a walk down. We got a couple different views for falls. And just enjoy it a little bit before we head out. So, I'm going to clean up and I'll check with you guys in a little bit. We'll check these falls out. Alright guys, thanks for coming along on this little walk in the woods to go check out the falls. Glad we found them. Now that the gas fire stove is cooled off, we've looked at the falls, I'm going to go ahead and get everything packed up and get the heck out of here. But hey, I really appreciate you guys coming along. And remember, like and subscribe. It really helps the channel.